Commander. Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello? Ray, if you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online... now.
Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of husks set ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
Out here, Ramirez.
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help. Whoa! Has it always been this bad, Ramirez?
Nah, sometimes it's worse.
We'll need to build our way out of the cave. Enter build mode and select stairs. Building. You're gonna need a bigger gun. A much bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts. Trees are good sources of wood for building, and twine for crafting. Open the inventory, click on the gun icon, select it, and craft.
Ramirez, come in! We got company!
I've marked the location of the fort on your map. Let's go protect those survivors.
Thank you. lost out there.
You're not that lucky. What's her status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. All this thing is dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of you.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on?
Nice work.
Whoa! Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
We have the opposite of liftoff. That's strange. Someone converted this rocket to run on blue glow. Okay then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
Protect the survivors.
As soon as that satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in.
Take your time. It's only a horde of monsters.
Home is home, Commander.
Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright, or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield! To protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build! But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you.
Thank you.